So what up everybody, this is Alex, welcome to my workshop here on YouTube. Today's lesson is about groups, so and now we tackle groups of three record motions. This is a really important type of pattern because many famous variations, scratch techniques are derived from this number of record motion groups. So I think this lesson is really important because this is a way to systemize the different forms. I'm gonna speak about time value, playing styles, and I think this is a way to augment your knowledge about these groups. So, okay, let's get started. We can differentiate groups of three record motions in four basic patterns. This is at first the groups of three notes. Yeah, we play 1, 2, 3. Then the same for the E-tone. So the second variation is the 1 forward, 2 backward tear. So that means note, E-tone, E-tone. The reverse variation is logically E-tone and then note, note. So the third variation is the 2 forward, 1 backward, or with other words, 2 notes, 1 E-tone, that means. And the same for the reverse, that means E-tone, E-tone. Okay, so the last is, or maybe it's interesting, or I can do it later. I try to bring this pattern in relation to scratch techniques, to famous scratch technique, but a little bit later. So the last, so the fourth form is the forward, backward, forward, or with other words, note, E-tone, note. That means zack, 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 and we got three record motions. The reverse is E-tone, zack, zack, and also three record motions. So the first pattern was note, note, note. And this is basically a way to play the poison darts. This is a technique explained by DJ Qbert on the Scratchlopedia D4D. That means we play note, 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 so three record motion, and then the same backwards, okay? And then the technique have to be played in correspondence with the one-click flare. That means on every note we play a one-click orbit flare. And this is a so-called poison darts, yeah? So, the next pattern was the note E-tone E-tone. This is really, I think this is the most famous tear pattern. And yeah, we can play this pattern at the dicing performance. Dicing is basically when you play a group of record motions and you cut every record motion with the transformer clicker. Yeah, then the same for the backward. So, okay, this is clear. So then the another variation was note, note, backward. Note, note, E-tone. And this is, the previous pattern with this type of pattern is used for the prism scratch, yeah? That means the prism scratch goes like this. Note, E-tone, E-tone. So the first group of three record motions, then follows note, note, E-tone. Another group of three record motions. So, and then you have to combine this and incorporate the two-click flare on the crossfader. Okay. So, okay. The last pattern was note into note, and this is basically the fundament for the boomerang scratch and also for the Aquaman scratch, yeah? Because the boomerang, or the half of the boomerang, is, as you probably know, closing, tap, opening. This is the first half, and like you saw, it's basically a note into note, and then follows the second half of the boomerang, and this is also closing, tap, zack. Okay.